is how I made the Baby Doll remix in 30 seconds. First, you want to choose your sample. Then you want to go and click this button right here and press extract samples. Now you have your bass, your instruments, and your vocals. Then I went ahead and chopped that vocal sample. Then you want to add on some simple drums. Now just put it all together and you got yourself a banger.